Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I'm now expanding my content, which means you'll see more than bikers clips on this channel. I'll add a variety of car clips as well and present it all in my compilations. Before we start with today's episode, make sure to check out the original links. Show some support to the owners by liking and subscribing to their channels. Don't forget to leave a like and hit that subscribe button on my channel as well. Your support means a lot and it motivates me to make fresh new content for you guys. With that being said, let's start with today's episode. This biker ran into a crazy pedestrian. Or maybe a biker-friendly pedestrian who just wanted a hug. See for yourself.
Nani? Aikai.
This biker filmed an attempted hit and run. Someone tried to stop the culprit from fleeing the scene, and this is how it all looked like.
Estou filmando, amigo! Ya veo el tráfico y se arregla con el tráfico, mae.
This driver tried to run someone over, and on top of that, he fled the scene. I'm not sure whether the police got involved in this or not. In any case, he was on tape and it didn't look good for him. Take a close look at the driver on the right side. This driver ran a red light and she got hit. The driver that hit her had a green turn arrow. In this clip, you'll see just how much drivers respect bikers. Nope, definitely not.
Hello there.
The driver in the Tesla Model 3 had his dash cam on the entire time. While driving his car, he filmed a reckless truck driver who rear-ended him. This is how it looked like. The damage done to the car was not significant, and the most important thing is that no one was seriously injured. One driver was swerving in between lanes. When the biker pulled up next to him, he noticed that the driver was using his phone while driving. This made the biker really angry and, oh well, see for yourself.
Oh no!
Pay close attention at this reckless driver that was being filmed. It almost looks like he's late for work, so he hit the pedal to the metal. Not a good thing to do.
What the f are you doing? Jesus Christ.
Why?
Unfortunately for him, he was on dashcam, and to make things even worse, he was caught driving with an expired license. Oh boy. This driver was a bit late in noticing a pylon on the road, so she ran it over. On a second thought, this may be a good thing, because if she swerved in that split second, she could have lost control of her vehicle and end up in a far worse situation.
Help me! Help me!
Oh my gosh!
Back in the day, we didn't play like this.
What are you doing?
These two bikers were enjoying a ride through the forest, but not everyone was delighted with it. There was an angry old guy who was unhappy about the noise these bikers made, so he tried to stop and attack them. Resorting to violence is never the right thing to do, guys, and I appreciate these bikers for not taking this too seriously and attacking the old guy. This biker almost hit a playful dog that ran out on the street. His brakes did a good job in this situation. This could have easily ended badly for both the biker and the dog as well.
Oh, filha da puta! Vai, 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 vai!
This biker ran into a really nice taxi driver. He got cut off, and if that wasn't enough, the cabbie blew smoke from his exhaust to the biker's face.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never...
From time to time. She moved too much to the left and hit the biker's leg with her front fender. Mirrors are there just for this purpose song.
I'm joking! Stop! 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 Stop!
A kangaroo jumped in front of this biker and it almost went from bad to worse for him. Fortunately enough, the biker avoided hitting it. One small moment of not paying attention, and this biker paid the price. A driver from the oncoming lane hit his mirror, but it didn't break, it only spun around. In this clip, you see how a bad driver cut across two lanes, just to give this biker a nice, unwanted hug. Maybe for a moment he forgot that there are others in traffic besides him. The biker had to sound his horn and he just barely avoided getting hit. This driver, unlike many others, apologized.
Arkadaşım sıçtım tumanayı biraz.
With this clip, we come to the end of our episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If yes, don't hesitate to leave a like and hit that subscribe on my channel. I can't wait to see you guys in the next episode. Until then, stay safe and keep your eyes wide open in traffic.